Good morning, everyone. So today I'm making my coffee on the, it's like an espresso maker, but it's manual. Like, I feel I need a little bit more push in my coffee this morning. And then we got Navia eating her breakfast.
Good morning, sweetheart. Oh, she's too busy for us, you know.
The morning news, and don't mind the background noise, that's just the news in the morning. So for my coffee, I don't want to put it on too high because it can burn, so I'm just gonna pump it up a little. And for this one, you'll see steam come out through here, and then you'll know that it's done. So this is like one shot of espresso. Let's see how much that would make for me as for my coffee this morning. It might be too little bit. So I'm gonna use my Lanin cup this morning. That's like, it's over 10 years old, this cup. Isn't that awesome? 10 years old, over 10. I think it's I bought it from the Disney store when my son was 2, I think. So it's like 17 years old, this cup. Oh my God, my sister was hanging on. She held it for me through all the years and gave it back to me 2 years ago. Isn't that great? Okay, so the coffee's taking a little long today. So we got all kinds of noise going on right now. Just put it up a little. I think I had it on too low, but then you just gotta watch it really carefully or it will overflow, burn, and stuff like that. Just watching for it to burst of air, steam.
It's a beautiful day today.
Too bad. Okay, there it's coming out. You see that? That means it's done. I get my coffee now. So I just turn it off at that point because like right now all the water is coming up from the bottom and going into the coffee. So let's give it a second. So I'll just open it up real quickly and then it's going to be all on top there. At the beginning it starts off on the bottom, the water, and then it comes out through the middle when it's ready. Ah, it's going all over. And it makes about a half a cup. So I'm just going to work with that today. And I'm going to use the almond creamer. I've been using this creamer for a while now. It's better for your body. It's not too much fat like the regular milk. So I stopped using regular milk, period. I don't use regular milk anymore. I only use the almond milk for a creamer and the almond milk for my milk. So I'm just going to pour some of this in there, just a little bit. And then I'm just going to put on some fat-free whipped cream. I'm trying to like not use too much fat in my diets because my doctor said. But I do need some whipped cream in there or Cool Whip because my sister Yvette got me hooked on Cool Whip inside my coffee all the time. Ready? And that's it for my coffee this morning. We're just barbecuing today. The waves are bigger today.
Oh, yeah. a big wave coming. Yeah. Attempting to go the three musketeers now.
Three musketeers.
The one with the one with the blonde hair. Where are you going?
Hey.